And I'm not afraid to show off my body type. And a lot of you, you know, a lot of our listeners know that I had, you know, I was born with a rare body style. You know, the doctors, when I was born, some of the doctors said I had the rib cage of a large cat, you know, and that was something you don't hear very much. And some of the doctors said I had the heart of a lesbian, that, you know, I had that real, that ticker that wants to, you know, just be naughty and sometimes do something deviant. And, you know, that's what I have. You know, I got that, and some people even say maybe I have extra ribs, 30 or 40 ribs. You know, when I was young, they had a mystic in our town and they would read your ribs, you know, like a mystery, prognosticator, you know, someone who predicts the future. And this lady could read ribs. And, I mean, this bitch read my shit for about 40 minutes, you know, like it was a dang, you know, it was like a damn Agatha Christie novel. And I think that's because I've, you know, within my carriage, I have so many ribs. And I have that unique body type, a rare type. I'm 88% torso and 12% other parts, head and appendages. I'm built like a gingerbread man. You know, heavy on the bread. And if you look at my body, that's how I am, that gingerbread. I got limited, you know, my arms, I only have medium. My arms are medium lengthers. So if somebody tries to hand me something, I can get it if it's not very far away from me. But if it's a little further, I can't get it. You know, I'm that close. I'm that proximity bad boy. I need something to be close and around me. I'm that girthy soldier. You know, I'm that, it's almost like my, you know, I'm built like a French bulldog, a lot of chest and shoulders and strapping, but, you know, I got that British attitude. I'm that French bulldog with the British attitude. The red coats are straight up coming, daddy. And I am here. I'm that gingerbread bad boy, that little oven baked treat, you know, and I'm sweet in your mouth, baby. And you know that, baby, praise God. Thank you guys for checking out this clip. And if you want to see another clip, then you can look at this clip or this clip, either one of these. So did you pick one or are you still just watching me do this? Because this is alarming.